Venous insufficiency is where the valves in your veins don't work. Usually, one-way valves prevents the gravity from pulling the blood back down to your legs. In certain situations, the valves are either completely absent or they just don't work. In those situations, you may have some leg swelling and discomfort. In severe cases, you may actually have skin ulceration and inflammation that's due to the pressure and the blood products that's accumulating in the legs. Venous insufficiency is very prevalent in our population. In a lot of cases, they're very minor and not a significant detriment to daily life. There are different causes for this disease, but they'll act very similarly. So when you come to our clinic, we usually perform an ultrasound screening of your legs to see what the valves are doing. And in a lot of people, we can offer surgery to help improve the process. By treating venous insufficiency early, we can avoid problems in the skin. You can have inflammation in the skin that causes itching, redness, and pain. Also, it can be discolored permanently. The least invasive treatment for vein problems is compression stocking. Compression stocking provides external support for your legs and help push some of that stagnant blood back to your heart. Other less invasive surgeries, including a venous ablation, is where we go into the vein itself and actually ablate the vein or take out the vein's lumen by using a variety of technology. Studies have shown that significantly improves your comfort level and also prevent further venous reflux problems. Typically, a venous ablation procedure is the same day surgery. You come in the morning, we get the procedure done, you go home the same day. And after a few days, you come back to our clinic for an ultrasound to make sure there's no complications. And usually after that, you can go back to your regular life. After the venous procedure, you can expect your varicose veins to be significantly improved, if not absent completely. You will also notice a decrease in swelling in your legs and the overall improvement in skin tone. The good news about venous insufficiency disease is usually it's not a life-threatening situation, but it can be quite bothersome to people who are working and have a busy life. So by having this treated early, we can avoid a lot of those problems and get you back to your normal life as soon as possible.